right, Rangers. Our plan of attack is simple. Halo drop into Skorg City. Fire a whole mess of bullets and take Drek into custody so we can be home in time for waffles. Mm-hmm.
Yeah! Yeah, waffles!
Oh, that's good.
Wait, that's our plan?
Yes, it is.
Pardon me, Captain, but Chairman Drek is cunning. He will be prepared for our assault.
Look, I think it is beyond adorable that you decided to do all this homework. But big heroes do big things. Let's take a vote. All those in favor of kicking in Drek's front door with a massive arsenal and restoring peace to a galaxy in turmoil, say aye.
Aye!
All those in favor of nerding it up here with some pie charts, say nay.
Nay.
Motion passes. We assault Drek Industries tonight. Lock and load, Rangers. Sit up and rally in the aft airlock. All right, team. Let's bring it in. Remember, our target is Chairman Drek. Ready, Rangers? On the count of three. Three!
Keep up, rookie!
All right, pal. You ready?
Well, I am.
Woo-hoo!
Yeah!
Ratchet, no. Yeah!
Ratchet to Rangers. I've landed in Core 2, but I ran out of jetpack fuel.
Rex and I are heading over to the complex. We'll split up and keep radio contact. Good luck, team.
Drek Industries is up ahead. Let's move. ideas on a point of entry?
Ratchet, the last time I was here, I used the air purification vents to escape. Perhaps we could now use them to get into the factory.
Good thinking, Clank. Look, over there. Be careful in there, Clank.
Come in, Rangers. I am inside Drek Industries ventilation system.
Good work, Cadet. I wish I was in that vent with you. Curse these abnormally large muscles.
There is a security terminal just north of your position. Shut it down, and the Rangers should be able to access the building.
That was impressive.
Here we are. Ratchetron Career Opportunities page. Please state your current position. Assistant to evil list relevant skills. Filing. Answer is the defect. What are you doing back here?
There must be a way through this room.
Attention, all warbots. A bug in your system settings has been discovered. You should never add flowers to your battery packs. You should add power. Please see your nearest engineer for a software upgrade. Engineers, mandatory typing classes have now been ordered by Chairman Drek.
That looks dangerous.
Let's see you think your way out of this one.
Sister Board, do not fail me now.
Everything going okay, pal?
I am almost there, but I have run into an obstacle. Drek's assistant Zed is attempting to keep me from reaching the security terminal.
Understood. Ilaris, carpet bomb the factory with pyrocytic blast mines.
I think it's probably safer if we let Clank handle things.
I would prefer that as well. Another gadgetbot.
Attention, all warbots. Chairman Drek would like to thank you for your hard work. Ice cream sandwiches will be served in the cafeteria this afternoon from 1:10 to 1:15 p.m. Also, a friendly reminder that there is a mandatory meeting for all warbots from 1 to 1:30 on Deck B. Any warbots not attending will be destroyed. Recalling unauthorized gadgetbot. Attention all warbots. Warbot Platoon 774 has successfully completed training and is ready for action. Congratulations. Now go out there and ruin someone's day. That looks dangerous.
Let's see you think your way out of this one.
Sister Board, do not fail me now.
Everything
okay, pal?
I am almost there, but I have run into an...
Okay, that's far enough. Begin now! How did you best my brilliance?
All warbots, warbot platoon 774 has successfully completed training and is ready for action. Congratulations. Now go out there and ruin someone's day. Attention, all warbots. A bug in your system settings Good has work, been discovered. You should never add flowers to your battery packs. You should add power. Please see your nearest engineer for a software upgrade.
How are you so
Engineers,
smart?
Mandatory typing classes have now been ordered by Chairman Drek.
I've captured you. Then I'll be top henchman. Maybe he can spend all day. How about two warlocks? I can't compete with him.
Not bad for a defect. Perhaps that magnet can be of assistance.
season finale, too.
Alonzo Drek. I'm away from my boat right now. Probably in a meeting or something. Perhaps securing the future for our race. Anywho, leave a message at the... Unless it's bad news. The next person who brings me bad news goes straight to the lava pit!
Hey, Mr. Chairman Drek. It's Zed, calling for, no reason. Everything's fine. Totally not cowering inside a shipping crater at the
beach. Hey, let me down! Heed my warning, Warbot! You and that terminal are the property of Drek Industries! Don't you dare execute that command! You executed it! Well, don't even think about double-clicking on the security icon and bypassing our systems! I don't believe this.
Come in, team. I have disengaged the facility's security grid.
Good work, pal. See you back at the factory tarmac.
Nice work, little buddy.
You did well, Clank.
Yeah, wait, what are we talking about? I zoned out for a second.
All right, let's head inside and find Drek.
Engaging motion scan.
Evil Zircon enjoys shooting friendly werewolves.
I hope you enjoy your tour of my factory, Rangers. I've even arranged a demonstration of the good doctor's latest pop.
Enemy down! Toasted! It looks like the main office is up there.
This assembly line is the place of my creation. I am experiencing many conflicting feelings.
You will not like evil, sir. Promise.
There's a fueling station behind that force field.
You go for the station. I'll cover you.
Our chairman, Drek!
Think you can here.
My zircons? Don't worry, there are plenty more surprises ahead. Get ready.
Okay, I refueled my jetpack.
Good. Let's secure the upper level and get into that office.
As you can see, we're at peak Warbot supply. It's the perfect time to break into new markets around the galaxy.
Yeah.
Let's take out these warbots, then deactivate those lasers.
Terminal. You must disable it.
You can all relax now. I'm finally here.
Get away.
shoot, Mrs. Zircon.
Fascinating. These are plans for something called a deplanetizer.
Deplanetizer?
Why would Drek be destroying planets?
Not destroy. It seems that Drek is trying to build the perfect planet.
Hey! Huh? Wait for me! Wait!
Don't even have my email! In space games, I'm just going to
Novalis! It wants Novalis!
Novalis? Novalis is populated.
Yes, 43,618,924 people to be exact. The Snorkels has had twins this morning.
We gotta move.
There's not a minute to lose, Rangers. Let's rendezvous and head toward this deep planet thingy.
Let's pick a new planet.